This is called the up hall. Uh-huh. You're going to be using this a lot today.